Hello everyone, welcome to Tenorshare channel. If you have also encountered the situation that the iPhone screen suddenly turns green and the display is abnormal, don't worry. Today we will help you solve this annoying problem through several simple methods, and you can even use a free tool like iTunes to fix it. Are you ready? Let's get started. Method 1. Adjust display settings. If your phone is only slightly green, you can try the simplest method, adjust the display settings. First, enter settings. Find display and brightness. Try to increase the screen brightness. Turn off the true tones function, and sometimes you can try to lower the screen brightness. If your green screen problem persists, then we try to use a more professional method. Method 2. Force restart. If your phone is completely green, or the green screen is flickering, we can try a force restart. This is very effective for temporary system problems. You just need to quickly press the volume up key, then quickly press the volume down key, and finally press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears on the screen. Congratulations, you have completed the force restart. Force restart allows the system to reload, which usually solves many minor problems. Is the screen back to normal? If not, let's continue watching. Method 3. Update iPhone with iTunes. Step 1. Connect iPhone to the computer and put iPhone in recovery mode. Just press and release the volume up button, then press and release the volume down button, and then press and hold the power button until the recovery screen appears. After iTunes detects that the iPhone has entered recovery mode, a window will pop up to remind you to update or restore. Click Update. Then download the corresponding firmware according to the iTunes prompts for update. If your phone already has the latest system, iTunes can no longer update your phone. You can only use iTunes to reset it. Tips: repair iPhone 16 with another device. If you don't have a computer, you can also use another device to help you flash the phone wirelessly. Note: this method is only valid for iPhone 16, and the other device must be updated to iOS 18 or above it. You just need to make sure that iPhone 16 is in recovery mode. Put the two devices together, and it will automatically pop up the recovery pop-up window to confirm your choice. Method 4. Use Tenorshare ReiBoot to fix green screen. If iTunes can't fix the problem, or you don't want to lose data, we recommend you try Tenorshare ReiBoot, which can fix complex system problems at a deeper level without data loss. 1. Connect iPhone to computer and put iPhone into recovery mode. 2. Open ReiBoot. Click Start Repair. Select Standard Repair and follow the prompts to download the corresponding firmware. Wait patiently for the firmware download to complete. Click Start Standard Repair, and then the software will help you fix various system problems of iPhone. ReiBoot is suitable for more serious system problems, especially recurring green screen or unrecoverable problems. Method 5. Contact Apple Support. If all the above solutions can't solve the green screen problem, it may be a hardware problem. At this time, it is recommended that you go to Apple's official website to make an appointment for repair. Okay? These are a few ways to fix iPhone green screen. I hope some of these methods can help you get your screen back to normal. If you like this video, remember to like and subscribe to our channel for more practical iPhone tips.